So if you want to have your moment,
gentlemen, John Cena was expecting to have his moment last night at No Way Out when he challenged Orton for the WWE title. I'm sure John Cena was expecting to be here tonight as the WWE champion, but it was not to be.
I'm sure that John Cena is greatly disappointed, and rightly so. He had, in my opinion, that match won, and I think Randy Orton knew that John Cena had the best of him that night.
1 second. Wait. One cotton picking minute. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I just went there. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you WWE Champion Randy Orton. A very very unique individual because he is the first WWE champion to be both a liar and a loser. With all the corruption in sports nowadays, baseball, basketball, football, only fitting that finally disgrace comes to the WWE title. Randy Orton, WWE champion with an asterisk. The only champion to lose his way into WrestleMania. Wait. I got an idea. How about tonight we have a rematch? Yes. Let's not take the WWE Championship tonight. For the WWE Championship, Randy Orton, a.k.a. Captain No Nuts, versus John Cena. The winner of that match will be the WWE Champion and face you, Triple H, at WrestleMania.
Are you going to let him come out here and interrupt what we got going on at WrestleMania? It should be you and me at WrestleMania. It should have nothing to do with John Cena.
I don't know, Randy. Quite honestly, I don't give a crap which one he is champion. When it comes time to WrestleMania, all I know is I got the shot. I'm facing the champ, and I'm gonna beat whoever it is.
Gentlemen, as general manager, I'm going to try and resolve this dispute as fairly as possible. Triple H did win the Elimination Chamber, and so you will definitely be going to the main event at WrestleMania. That's a lock. Randy Orton, you intentionally got yourself disqualified against John Cena last night by hitting a referee in the face. That may be all well and good for you, but it doesn't reflect very well on the Raw brand, and it doesn't reflect well on me. So tonight, seeing as though John Cena won last night, it will be a rematch, but a non-title match. John Cena versus Randy Orton. With the winner, if it is John Cena, going to the main event at WrestleMania in a triple threat match. Ooh. It will be.
Oh, hold on a second now.
No, you hold on. It will be if John Cena wins. John Cena versus Triple H versus Randy Orton for the WWE title.
That doesn't work for me, Regal. I won my shot last night. One-on-one against the champ. That's how it goes.
I know this doesn't work for you, But this is where it gets interesting. Because tonight, in the main event match between John Cena and Randy Orton, the one that will decide the main event at WrestleMania, we will have a special guest referee. And it will be the game, Triple H. What?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, all I can say is that this is going to truly be a memorable Monday Night Raw.